Hello friends, today's lesson is how to make the crochet square. You can be used to create afghans, blankets, shawls and craft projects. This is a basic granny square. It can be made in many different colors, yarns, fibers or a thread. And my sample granny square was crocheted using a lovely pink, green, yellow and white color combination of yarn. And first you make one circle of chain. I have used yellow color yarn. First one loop, make a loop and then 6 chains, 4, 5 and 6, and then make a ring with the 3 chains. This is your first double crochet. And then one double crochet, two double crochet, one chain. And then two double crochet, one chain. Repeat it 12 times. Two double crochet into the ring and then one chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain one. Chain. One chain, two double crochet. You make 12 pairs of double crochet and one chain. Two DC, one chain, two DC, one chain. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's see, 1 and then join the slip stitch. Your first round is complete. Your first round is complete. In this circle you make 12 pair of double crochet and then 2 DC, 1 chain, 2 DC, 1 chain. And then second round is start. I have taken pink color yarn for second row. Insert your hook and pull up your yarn. and you make 3 chain. Count as first DC and then one extra DC, 2 double crochet and then one chain. And the next hole, two DC, one chain. Two double crochet, next one chain. One chain, two double crochet, one chain, two double crochet, then one chain. Next hole, you make 2 DC. One chain. You make total 12 double crochet. You make 24 double crochet into the circle. 2 DC, 1 chain. 2 DC, 1 chain. Two double crochet into the next hole, one chain. One chain lastly, and then join the slip stitch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Total 12 double crochet into the ring. Cut the yarn. And then I have used green color yarn. Here you make 3 chain in the any hole. 3 chain as first double crochet and extra 2 DC, 2 and then 3. Here 1, 2, 3 double crochet, and then one chain. One double crochet, two double crochet, three double crochet into the same space. One chain. One chain. One chain. Next hole 3DC. One chain. In the next hole you make 3 double crochet. One chain. 3DC. One chain. Three double crochet, one chain. You make 12 times this pattern. Two, three, chain one, three double crochet, chain three, chain one, three double crochet, and lastly make one chain and join the slip stitch in the beginning chain. Your third round is complete. And then you join another color yarn for last round. Make 3 chain into the hole. 3 chain as first double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet, and then one chain. And then you make 3DC. And then you here you change the shape of your flower. You make one chain. Three DC, one chain, three DC, one chain, and then in the next hole you make 3 DC, three double crochet, two chain, and then in the same hole you make 3 DC, 3 double crochet. Your flowers become change her shape. And then one chain, you make one chain, 3 double crochet, one chain, 3 double crochet, and the next, in the next hole you make 3 double crochet, 2 chain, and then 3 double crochet into the same space. One chain, in the next hole you make 3 double crochet, 1 chain, 3 double crochet, 1 2, and then 1 chain. Three double crochet, two chains, and 3 double crochet into the same space. One chain. One chain. 3 double crochet, 1 chain, 2 chain, in the same hole you make 3 double crochet, and lastly you make 1 chain and join the slip stitch where basic crochet granny square is ready. Thank you.